Hey, Chris here from White Oaks Farm, and this is the little coop I built for the goslings. It's not finished yet, but it'll do to shelter them for tonight, if I can get them out from under the chicken coop, which they're hiding under right now. The door just tilts over to cover the big opening, and, well, it's my little goose coop. Now you know what I got. Ha ha ha.
Bye.